college, can you teach us some self-defense techniques for us? Like if somebody holds a girl's hand, how can we?
I can show you an Aikido principle that you can use in your life.
Yeah.
Sit down. Okay, what I want you to do is I want you to sit down like this.
Yeah.
I want you to put your feet flat and open them. And then I want you to do this. Now, she's going to push you like this. You resist. Right? Push. Push it over. It's easy. Okay, now I'm going to show you something. Okay? Lean forward. Put the other hand there. And I want you to push this into her hand. Okay? Lean forward. Lean forward. Push. 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 What do you think of that? She's not tough. She is using your strength. Now that's Aikido. You want to try it? Come. Push. See what's going on? This is an empowered woman. You can show your friends how it works, okay? First, when she was pushing you,
yeah.
You had no balance. Then after that, you got a balance, correct? And then what would happen when she kept, the more she pushed, what happened to you?
I got more strength to resist because my resistance increases as she pushes.
So what we did was we connected her to them.
Yeah.
And then any strength they applied, she was taking it from them. So that's a principle in life. You all have huge amount of strength inside you as long as you're positioning yourself properly. And that's how I want all of you to be. Society wants to convince you that you're less powerful. Don't buy it. Once you've realized that you're more powerful, now understand your power. And the final thing is whatever you do, don't misuse it. That's what Aikido basically teaches. You can use it for self-defense, but it's more about life. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you.